I'm Jeff Altman, the big game hunter, and here's the question for today. Is it true that interviewers decide within the first 3 minutes of an interview whether to hire you? Cool question. And I'll simply say the answer is no. It's not true. What they do decide is whether or not they're going to pay attention for the rest of the interview or whether this is going to be kind of pro forma. Even in pro forma mode, there are ways to save it. But usually, people have opinions pretty quickly. How do they develop those opinions? Well, some of them will reflect bias. Do you dress properly? Do you speak well? You know, do you carry yourself in a way that allows them to trust you? Because my belief is that when firms hire, they look for competence, self-confidence, character, chemistry, maybe some charisma, all of which add up to they trust you. I used to talk about personal leadership is what it added up to, but I came to realize it was more about trust. Now, if they have trouble understanding you for whatever the reason is, it's going to be hard for them to pay attention to the rest and discern whether you're qualified. If you dress badly for their culture, it's going to be hard for them to pay attention because, like a parent with a child, you are a reflection of the parent, and they become embarrassed to present you as being the new hire. So there are a lot of variables that come into it, and it is possible to recover no matter what the circumstances if you're that personally impressive and knowledgeable. No guarantee. Some firms will dismiss you for whatever the reason, but they don't make the decision to hire you in those first few minutes. They make the decision not to hire you. I'm Jeff Altman. Hope you found this helpful. My website is thebiggamehunter.us, where I have thousands of posts that will help you in your search. They're located in the blog. And if you're interested in my coaching you at the website, there's a button on the homepage that says schedule. You can schedule a free discovery call with me and we can chat and see if it makes sense. Lastly, if you're watching on YouTube, see that little icon in the lower right? Click on that, subscribe to my channel. You get notifications whenever I release something new. Have a great day and take care.